Hello, welcome to Sports Champions Week. Today I'm showing archery. In archery, you can play with one or two controllers. We designed the game, like all the other events, to be fully playable and fun with one controller. But if you want a more enhanced, immersive experience, we do recommend if you have the ability to get two controllers. So right now, I'm going to demonstrate for you the two controller option here. What I do is first, with my primary hand, reach behind my head, hold down the T button, pull that arrow to my outreach left hand, pull back on the string, get a good aim here for the bullseye target, let go of the T button, and nice bullseye. So I'm going to do that same motion again, holding onto the T button. And you can do some fun stuff like shooting sideways. And you'll see the bow kind of follow that angle. You can get down on a knee and do it archer style. Just kind of have some fun with it. In the archery event, there's not just kind of your standard stationary targets. There's also some kind of fun different targets that we try. In this particular round I'm showing you is a tic-tac-toe game, where you try to shoot the targets and get tic-tac-toe against your opponent. So you can see every time I shoot a target, I own that target. Oh, see if I can block. This one's very much based off of our E3 demo that we did in E3 2009, where we've got these kind of skeletons that are coming at you, and your job is to basically fend them off, and they'll just keep coming as you get points for dispatching them. Headshots in this particular one will take out a skeleton in one shot, but if you don't shoot them in the head, then you have to shoot them twice, and they'll just be stalled for just a second, like that one. The object is to keep them from getting too close to you. Take them out. All right, right now you're looking at archery multiplayer. I'm player one over here on the left, and Bob is on player two on the right. And this game's called Push Targets, and the object of the game here is to hit the targets with your arrows. Those push the targets towards your opponent, and when your opponent hits them, it pushes them back towards you. So it's this tug of war, and the better your shot is, the farther it pushes the target. I'm Jeremy Ray, the producer on Sports Champions, and that was Archery.